Unfortunately, if you were to ask many Muslims today, what does La ilaha illallah mean? They will say to you that La ilaha illallah means there is no God but Allah. And even the disbelievers of Quraysh, they didn't understand La ilaha illallah like this. They knew La ilaha illallah did not mean that there is no God but Allah. But unfortunately, many Muslims today don't know the basics of their religion, which is really sad. La ilaha illallah means that there is none worthy of worship except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in truth. Why is that? Because there are many things people take as gods. The Sikhs take Guru Nanak as their god. The Buddhists take Buddha as their god. The Christians take Isa alayhi salam, Jesus, as God. But none of these are worthy of worship. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only one worthy of worship. So La ilaha illallah entails that you reject anything besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.